This is Evolving with Etta. If you're new to my channel, my channel is all about life, relationships. We do some vlogging, chatting, travel, those relationship stuff over here. Hanging out with my friends, things like that. And just chill stuff. And if you've been here for a minute, I appreciate y'all. Y'all my people. As Edna says, y'all are my people because y'all hanging in here with me. And I appreciate that. And I would like to just definitely extend my welcome to you. If you are not a subscriber, if you have not subscribed to the channel, consider doing so. Because why not? Why not? I'm on my way to hang out with my BFF today, my friend Allie. We've been friends like 50 years now. 50. 50 years. She's my very first friend from the neighborhood. We have been like around each other forever. And the neighborhood is having like this gathering from like 2 to 6 today in our old neighborhood. And I get to see, you know, some old friends and definitely get to hang out with her for a little bit because she is a hoot. And so I'm looking forward to that. I get to go see her mama. And yeah, so just come with me for the ride and let's see what we can get into.
Pretty and so nice. So cute.
Thank you. this song really came from. He stole it from Jenna Jane. It sounds just like this.
Something told me, girl, it was over. When I saw you and that girl, y'all were talking.
Talking now.
You got time. It's all right.
I have a sister.
You from the neighborhood.
Is she here? No. Is she planning to? Is she making plans to?
It was very, very, how can I say it? It was very inspiring and very, it was a great time as far as working with the youth. And so Quentin, because in his school, you know, they do small projects as far as like, you know, playing.
Bring it to the head. Hey there. So if you are still here, thank you for hanging out. I just wanted to come in and close the vlog and say thank you ever so greatly for being up in here with me. And I hope you enjoyed the musical selection, especially mine. Yeah, I got jokes. Anywho, I didn't record a thing. We went to Howard's family for dinner, for Christmas dinner. We always go on Christmas Eve to his niece's house, and we had a fabulous time. So now it's time for me to start baking, and I will I just wanted to come in and close the vlog out and say thank you again for everybody and anybody that's still here. And again, if you are new to my channel and you have not subscribed, please hit the button and subscribe. Come hang out with us on the channel. And if you are my wonderful subscribers, I thank y'all. I love y'all. And I hope y'all enjoy everything thus far. So, and Merry Christmas to everybody. It's Christmas Eve. And I will see y'all around. I will see y'all. I'll see you in the next one. How about that? I will see you in the next one. Until next time. Bye-bye.